6:03 is your time. Recovery efforts expected to continue today in a possible drowning in Haralson County. Investigators say this happened at Seabreeze Lake yesterday. Officials unclear of how this person disappeared, but they're interviewing witnesses. The name of that person has not yet been released.